right back with you, but how about we do this? Let's go outside right now to another part of California, Vandenberg Space Force Base down in Southern California, where this special SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket is scheduled to be launched. This is part of the DART mission from NASA.
We are now at T-minus 2 minutes and 30 seconds. So this actually comes right down to the second. They have to launch this extremely precisely. The idea is to move an asteroid slightly off course.
That's right. They have a probe on board this rocket that once they get close enough to this asteroid, which is actually orbiting around a slightly bigger asteroid, they want to launch the probe at the smaller asteroid to see if they can knock it off course, because they want to see if they can do that in case there was some kind of a planet killer type asteroid that could be coming toward Earth, and could we actually move an asteroid so we could avert disaster here. So this is kind of an experiment on a smaller scale.
Yeah, and the timeline's even closer than we had been told a second ago. So we are now coming up on T-minus 30 seconds at that point right there. We're about to see this thing launch.
Let's listen and see if they're talking there at Vandenberg right now.
Looks like we just have the exterior camera and the exterior microphones going.
T-minus 20 seconds.
There we go.
T-minus 15.
And again, this launch has to be perfect within 1 second so they can line up straight to have that trajectory to head to those asteroids.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of the Falcon 9 and DART on NASA's first planetary defense test to intentionally crash into an asteroid.
So we're getting a nice view of the onboard cameras from the Falcon 9. So you can see it looking towards the first, aft end of the first stage. And you can see those engines coming to life.
Stage one chamber pressure is nominal.
And Falcon 9 will be reaching max Q in just seconds, the moment of peak mechanical stress on the rocket.
And here in the Mission Data Center, we can feel the rumble from the Falcon 9, and it's always amazing to hear and feel.
Power and telemetry nominal.
Everything looking good right now. It's really shaking the building where we are.
Vehicle is supersonic.
Just heard that call out for supersonic. Going faster than the speed of sound.
Max Q.
And we've just passed Max Q, that moment of peak mechanical stress on Falcon 9.
And everything's looking good. We're still getting some nice views of the onboard Falcon 9 camera. And we should be coming up on main engine shutoff here in about a minute.
You know what? I am just jealous that I can't be closer to actually see this in the sky. I'm sure it's just putting on quite the light show for so many people down there in that area.
Thinking that all along the central coast there around Vandenberg, people would be able to just watch this. Very spectacular. A reminder that DART stands for NASA's Double Asteroid Redirection Test. And we've gone through, I think, the part where the scientists would really be holding their breath. They got through the worst of the stress.
Yep.
And so that was a big test for them, and now, of course, just to see if it's going to be mission successful. And eventually, they really just want to test whether it's not that these asteroids are a threat to Earth.
That's right.
But at some point, we could have an asteroid that is. And so they're testing this system to see if at some point they would be able to defend our planet from,
so far,
from a threat.
Kind of like the name of the mission.
Well, Mr. DART, that doesn't surprise me.
Well, all right, we'll keep an eye on that. We should